Yo, what's good? It's your boy Ricardo Rich. You know, we out here promoting, pushing ladies' night tonight. It's gonna be a whole vibe. I need all the ladies to pull up. It's free for y'all, so come with your girls. Turn up. If y'all smoke hookah, come smoke some hookah. If you're over 21, come get some drinks. But just come enjoy the night with me. Experiences with me. This is an experience for me, and it's gonna be an experience for you. Let's experience my road to success. I'll see y'all tonight. I met this mamacita, had a frame of a guy. He's like, que fuera mi chica. I said, hey, my name is Ricardo. Is it cool if I sit al lado? De ti, mami, no más hablamos. Then we fast forward, she's like, my right mano.
How did you feel sending me the first life to meet someone?
I mean, I've done it already before. It's nothing to me. So I used to get really shy. I'd be like, damn, oh, you want me to sing right now? But it's normal. The more you do it, the more you, like, if you're not building yourself, you're not gonna be, you know, doing it. You're still gonna be shy. So like, I used to be really shy, but as I kept doing it, I knew this is what I had to do. Eventually I had to do it in front of a crowd, so why not do it in front of one person? So I just did it, and it made it easier for me to just do it, because like, the more you do it, the more you get comfortable with yourself, and the more it's just like, it's normal, it's natural. So it's like natural. I still get shy though sometimes, but it's kind of natural now. I just wanted to see. I like hearing the accent. You know, sometimes some people have the accent and they sound, you know, Mexican and all that. That's your.
You sound Mexican.
I sound Mexican. You think I sound Mexican? Huh? Un poco. Mira. But look, if y'all ain't doing it, I'd love for y'all to come out. Like, it's free, so like, you ain't doing it the Friday. You say you work, but eventually you're gonna get out. You need to turn up. If you've been working the whole week, you deserve this. You know what I'm saying? Like, and it's free too. Like, who doesn't like going to free stuff? Matter of fact, you say you're 19. You smoke hookah? You smoke hookah? You don't? Because I was gonna say, if you pull up, I'll buy you hookah, like on me. You know, that way you and your girls can just smoke on hookah if y'all smoke. But even then, if you bring your girls and some of them smoke, I'll buy a hookah for you.
What about the camera guy? Does he get a hookah too?
I get the camera guy a hookah too. But yeah, I'd love for y'all to come out. I'm gonna stop bothering y'all because I know y'all just shopping, trying to get your stuff and all that. But I'd love to see y'all tonight. Alright, y'all have a good day, okay? Thank you. I believe, check for guys, yeah. So, nothing crazy, you know, but like I said, you can find yourself a little bad. It's more cool, so they have hookah there. And they have alcohol too, if you're 21 and up.
Yeah, no.
Dude, I'm about to add you right now, bro. Hey, you have a good day. Y'all doing nothing tonight, man? Y'all trying to pop out?
Yeah, I will, bro. I got
to. Nah, no problem, bro. For sure. If you're not doing, look, if you change your mind.
Clarksville, Tennessee. We'll get y'all hooked up. Come check us out.